house as old as this one becomes, in time, a living thing. It may have timber for bones and windows for eyes, but sitting here all alone, it can go slowly mad. It starts holding on to things, keeping them alive when they shouldn't be. Inside its walls, some of them are good, some are bad, some should never be spoken about again. Figures in the Mist by E.M. Cushing.
I love it.